Hello guys, welcome to this channel. My name is Sai Siddharth and in this channel I'll be doing drawing tutorials, origami tutorials and much more. Today we'll be doing how to make a clock. Okay, so let's get right into it. For this you'll need any rectangular paper. It doesn't necessarily have to be this size, that size. Just any rectangular paper. Most people use an A4 paper or 8x11 inch, I think. Okay, so let's get into it. Fold it in half. Okay, bring this over here. So we got that. Okay, and now fold this like this. Fold this like this. Okay, and now fold this up. Okay, so you have to let it into this pocket. That's what I'm doing now. Yep, so after that, we have this. Okay, so that's good. Now, it's gonna be pretty hard, you know, creasing right now. So I'm just using this thing. Okay, so thank you. Crease it nicely. Crease it like this. Bring this down like this. One time. Depends on what size of paper you're using first. For me it's two times. But yep, and then put this inside that. So this, open it, crease it like this. And then turn it over here. Put it inside that. So it will first we take a pretty sharp object, just clear space inside that gap. So oopsie daisy. So it's pretty hard. Yep, yeah, there you go. So I've got that. Now what you have to do is you just have to open this area. Okay, so you can see, right? I mean, again using this, making some areas, bulging it, making it a bit more round. After that, so you've got your claw. So it's a claw, you guys. So you know, you could use some cello tape right here. This part, let me just focus. Right here. Yeah, right here. But use some cello tape if you want. I will not. Okay, so there you go. You got it. Okay, so there you go guys, we are finished. So if you like this video, please subscribe and share this video with as many people as you can, and as you encourage me to do more and more cool stuff for you guys. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.